Mimic. Nope. Boost attack and give health. It gives speed though. I kind of need the speed. Boost attack and criticals. Sounds so bad. Why does it sound like shit? I'll get it on the way out. If I remember. I'll need the mimic chest. Douse the fire of my rage. Dry the tears of my sadness. Blow away the mist of my longing. Here we go. He's angry that I hit his nose. And he cried. Starting to hate, bro. He's starting to be mad. That was a fun little puzzle. The finished golden boy. What's up, man? Is it a mimic all along? Nope, it was just money. That sounds rougher than normal. I don't want to drop it. Okay, what does this do exactly? Boost luck. If I could do it, give her five more luck, 19 more luck. As you can see, Andre, everybody's gone up like 10 levels. I played a lot this morning. I did so much already. Terra Strike! Looking into things to make sure I wasn't missing anything, and I noticed that there is some endgame stuff. So even when I beat the game, there's stuff I have to do after. For all that extra content. And then it's done. That sounds so gross, dude. Hold on, I gotta... That audio sounds really yucky. Now, let's do this. I'll try to fix it, but if it sounds like that for the rest of the game, oh well. I guess it's just gonna sound like that. I don't know what to really do. It just sounds a little staticky. But we're almost done here, so it is what it is. It just might be how it sounds when I use my menu in this, like, horrible fog. And the dungeon just has, like, the same elements there, because of the dark creatures or whatever. I kind of wanted that chest. Well, I got what I wanted. Not really, but... Okay. So the only way to get that chest is to go to that fourth door. Dang it, now I gotta do this thing again. Time to finish Golden Boy. Get up in that tree. Rub up on it. I really don't want to have to do that again, but that chest might have some pretty good stuff. Ooh. Also, opening the door would be really good. Okay, this is how we get to the top, however. Hmm. Yeah, I do have to do that thing again. Hopefully it's nothing trash. Lucky Pepper isn't the best thing, but at least it wasn't like just a random potion or whatever. Let's see what's upstairs without igniting anything. Oh, nothing. Here we go. Okay, those things don't lead to anything, and there's nothing over there. Or do I have to go this way? Okay. Okay, that just takes me down. We are now on the endless wall. Haunting. That's a lot of XP. This is where we needed the orbs. Ye whose goal is light, show me the three treasures so I can see them with my own eyes. Alright. The Endless Wall. Condemned. All right. Hold on. I want to check this way. All right, it isn't all right. There's a lot of these fuckers to go, I guess. It is a lot of synergy. Getting closer to them. He's been underleveled for the whole game. I'm just trying to catch him up with everybody so that he can actually do some support work. Okay.
Oh, I didn't see the dog.
Probably you. What was that? Was that a big drop? Did that thing just drop something big or what? I think I learned a move or something. That was really weird. Slaying the dragon! I told you that lady can summon monsters. 40. 40. Okay. I gotta go Tyrell Matthew there. And Ella. Is he 40 yet? Really, I'd put Himmy up there, but Himmy is the highest level. We got her level 36, so like she's kind of been leveling without being on the team, so she probably is the closest to she's probably the closest to 40 any of these guys. I'm trying to get everybody at the same level. Like, I'm not even grinding. I'm just managing the party so that, because if I didn't, Reef would only be level, like, 33 or something right now. Okay, Matthew did end up... Matthew hit 40 right away, dude. Alright, end of the game. This is the last dungeon, but it's, like... Not really. Alright, Ella hit 40. I was supposed to switch, but it's fine. I need Himmy out. Alright, this is the last dungeon, but at the same time, it kinda isn't. believe there's something over there. I need to switch to Hemi. He hasn't gotten anything new yet. Supernova? Okay, it's just Reef, dude. Reef is the guy, bro. Like, come on, man. He's always a level under everybody. What you doing, man? What the head? Hand. We're doing a lot of crushing right now. I'm not going back for this, but I'll pick it up. Who knows? I might see Baba again. I don't think there's... I forgot about encounters here. Oh, shoot. Supernova! Live. Oof. Now he's 40. He's kind of caught up now. I need him to be the first one to hit the next level, and then I'll finally kick him off the squad. Hold on. 40. I gotta give it to Sheva. Actually, I think he's kind of hurting. Yeah, we'll leave it like this. Actually, Sheva's gonna be used up there. We'll leave it like it was. So much crushing. Would you scram? I don't mind it when these guys show up because they give like an ass ton of XP. Holy fuck. $8,000 XP for just one of those guys. That's why I don't really mind it when they show up, because I know I'm about to get a lot of levels. Fenrir. Fuck it. That was like a, that was like almost 20,000, dude. Anything on the ground I can do? Yep. My fire depths are getting a little low on synergy, dude. Oh, come on, that touched. We all saw that touch. Get that. What's in here? Another dress. Criticals. Oh, I never put this on. What gear do I have? Boost wind power and resistance. Good. It's the same amount, but I get health. I'd rather get more synergy. What was his last thing? Renews health.